So here we are at the company Filippi, and I've got two special guests here. I'm very, very thankful for their time. If you gentlemen would please introduce yourselves, what you do, what's your names, and then we'll have a bit of a dialogue about this brand on the wall and where we are here in Hall 8.
All right. I'm Jan Filippi. I founded this place 27 years ago, and Filippi is my last name, so brand name was very obvious and simple, and I'm just doing what I like. So I'll make, let's say, living accessories for your home, for some places like hotels, restaurants, bars, and whatever. I do some of my own design, but usually I have nice designers giving their ideas, and then we try to put them in production somewhere in this world, and later when the production is done and we are successful, we can sell them.
Cool. And you obviously started in Germany, and it's a German company. And did you start out with one or two objects, or did you start with an entire portfolio? How did it all get started?
Actually, I started with a shop.
Oh, really?
So I had two shops at the beginning, and I didn't just want to buy something and sell my shop. I wanted to create my own stuff. So that's why, I designed something. I went to China, tried to get it manufactured there. Then I failed sometimes. Sometimes I wanted lot bigger quantities,
yeah.
But it worked.
Well, that's the way design works. You do things. Sometimes you fail. You learn from those mistakes. Then you continue on the journey. And that's a good segue to the role of design at Filippi. On my right-hand side, we have a gentleman standing here who's responsible for a lot of the designs of the products. Nice to meet you, sir. What's your name and what's your role here in this entire thing?
Yeah, I'm Andreas Ostwald. I'm a designer of Filippi, or part of the products. And we know each other for over 10 years now. We worked on many, many projects, especially watches, special watches, clocks. And we always think what could be a certain and unique product for Filippi. And because we are both sailors, we are sitting at the dock of the bay.
are we going to sing for a bit now?
Yeah.
Sitting on the dock.
Okay, and while we were sitting there, we was thinking, what's the unique product, or what could be the unique product for Hamburg?
Mm-hmm.
A really iconic one. And then we decided we want to make a stool that looks like a bollard.
Oh, wow.
And we started with this Hamburger Hocker, I think 6 years ago. And we made a first prototype made of bamboo spun.
Mm-hmm.
And had a small collection of this bamboo spun, and then we changed into a new production because we found a producer in India who's able to realize this really big stool in aluminium. And yeah, it took us.
Can we check it out? I mean, you're describing it. It's in front of us right here.
We have two versions. We have a polished one, and we have a powder coated one here.
Yeah.
And this is the normal iconic stool. It works in every harbor all over the world. And yeah, you can sit there watching the ships go by.
Very, very cool. And it's obviously a new extension of the range. You've got sort of more homewares. This is one of the first furniture pieces. So is it sort of a new experience to sort of go out of the things on a shelf to actually making a product you sit on?
Something new? When you design things, you always got to test your limits and see where you can go. This is obviously the biggest piece, but we're now, from there, we're going on and trying to do some more small furniture.
But we have a shrink version, then.
What's his name? What's this one called?
We have several shrinked versions. This is one is just a letter.
That's a did it survive the drop test? Yes, it did.
A bottle opener and a door.
Very, very cool.
This is a paperweight only.
And it's got it's a paperweight. It's a very, very heavy interpretation,
yep,
of the large one.
Yeah.
Well, I really appreciate your time, guys. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you.
And Bienda's been treating you well as well, I hope.
I guess so, yes, we're doing, yeah.
Have you been, obviously, for the whole 27 years of Filippi, is this, how many years have you been to Ambiente?
Actually, this is the 25th time.
Wow, you need a little badge.
You need a badge saying 25 years.
Nobody come and give it to us.
I'll talk to the team.
That's good.
Thank you for your time. Bye. Take care. Enjoy the rest of the show. So there we go. You see the evolution of homewares, varying out into different branches, utilizing their aesthetic and their manufacturing processes. I think Filippi's got a lot of metal products, a lot of frames, a lot of products which are manufactured with metal. And I've obviously broadened that portfolio into furniture. But I think the story there was important. The idea of something authentic about their brands, about where their company's from, Hamburg, with the big harbor and everything. They've created a product inspired where their office is. It's another stop here. We look up here, we've got a little sign that says, hopefully, contract business. It says it on this side. And I think that's also a connection with these guys. Their products don't just end up in people's homes. They end up in, we're going to see if we can grab someone to talk to, actually. Hello. We're here from the Ambiente Live Facebook team. Yeah. Ben Wilson's my name.
Nice to meet you.
And we're sort of trying to find stalls with the word contract business up there, because I think that's something not everyone knows what that is. Can you say a few words about contract business and what it means?
The contract business for us means that we come from the living area, and we are interested in contacts in the office, in hotel stuff, or restaurants, and all these next to the private section is interesting for us, and so it's the contract business.
And when I look at your portfolio, there's a lot of wood, a lot of larger pieces of furniture as well. So is that for the rooms in hotels, or is it sort of accents in a restaurant or an entry area,
whatever,
or what is it? Varies
whatever you can imagine. Okay. You know, we can offer any solution. It's if it's for private living, and it's also for a hotel, or just for a restaurant, you know.
So
we make expanding tables. When you see over here,
okay.
You see that
extendable tables.
Extendable
tables. A big table.
Yeah, and this is interesting also for the private living area, but also for the hotel or restaurant.
Really big expanse, isn't it? That's huge.
3 meter when you extend it.
Gorgeous material. Is it obviously designed locally in Germany, or whereabouts are you guys based?
Completely locally in Germany. Yeah, we are in the we produce in the near of Osnabrück.
Okay.
We are manufacturing.
See some other stuff too.
Yeah, we make we are a manufacturer of solid wood furniture. Yeah.
Cool.
When you see that piece over here, you see that
it's a big cabin.
Yeah, a big cabin, and it's completely solid.
Oh, it smells.
Even the back of it.
Smells beautiful.
Yeah.
It smells beautiful.
Yeah. It's made of nut, of American walnut.
Yeah.
And everything is solid, no vernier. Wow. Stainless steel.
Impressive. Well, thank you very much for taking your time. What was your brand's name again? I missed it. We just walked off the street.
Fortisek.
Fortisek.
Right.
Cool.
Thank you very much for your time. Have a good day.
Yeah.
Let's see what else we can continue on. We're still in Hall 8. I mean, this is, again, one of those halls which has got so many different stalls, different sizes, small, Danish, but also some of these bigger brands. And we're going to go, getting some signals, we're going to go this way, which makes it always good fun for my amazing man, Misha man, cameraman. We're cruising over to another big stall. Wow, that's a big stall. Called Dorme Deco, Cosmopolitan Living. They've also got the sign Contract Business. We'll walk in here and see if we can find someone to talk to. Lots of mirrors, lots of tables again. Good day, everybody. Hello.
Hello.
I found some people to talk to, but look at this. Good day, how are you doing? Ben Wilson's my name, how are you?
Nice meeting you. My name is Stefan, company Dorme Deco.
And this is your stand. Congratulations, a beautiful stand.
Thank you so much. This is our booth. We are a Belgian company. We are here at Ambiente for like almost 18 years. And we are always happy to be here and to meet our customers.
Cool.
18 years. We just met someone who's been here for 25 years. And one of the things I always like to understand is in those 15 years you've been here, over 15 years, what's changed?
It's a big change of the market. Eh? I mean, when we started, we were mainly a supplier for retail companies. German, of course, and also European and customers coming from worldwide. During the years, we more changed our products into a concept. Mm-hmm. So we're not only offering products, but we're offering actually an interior solution.
So as in like a design concept, consultation sort of type thing?
Absolutely. So we actually were selling a full concept, furniture, accessories, carpets, wall decoration.
Do you have any examples here of that sort of setup? Or have you got a room or?
Absolutely. When you see the room here, you can see a good diversity of different products, furniture, carpets, lighting and so on. That also means that the type of customers that we meet has changed a lot. Mm-hmm. So we much more meet now interior designers, architects, project people, contract people, and not only the standard retailer as we met 15 years ago.
So even when I think about the Ambiente, we've been everywhere, man. Every single area we've been to the last 3 days.
Yeah.
So maybe the Ambiente has also shifted a bit in its role for you. I'm sure you've also got scouts out there trying to find new vases, trying to find new lights to also maybe involve in your to get them into your portfolio. Is that something you're also using Ambiente for, like a research?
No, we are one step before this one because we design and develop all the products by ourselves.
All internal?
Absolutely, with internal designers and also some external designers that work for Dôme Déco. And actually, we source our productions wherever in the world. With our fixed manufacturers that work for Dôme Déco. Yeah.
I really appreciate your time. Very spontaneous. Thank you very much.
Thank you so
nice
much.
To meet
Thanks
you.
For being here.
Enjoy the rest of the Ambiente.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
We'll see you around.
Bye-bye.
So there we have it. More the big business, the guys that are doing... we'll send you a copy on Ambiente Facebook Live, sir. So there he wants the video. And I think it's shows again the breadth of what goes on here at Ambiente. Big business, internal design teams, external partner designers. That's the real world. That's Ambiente 2019. We're on the search for innovative things this afternoon, as well as I'm trying to find something I haven't seen yet. I'll keep my eyes open. I'll let you know. We'll see you in a bit. Bye.